Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Omar, and I just wanted to throw up this video real fast, just a quick announcement video. Some things going on I just want to let you guys know about. We have a new month. It's now September now, which means that August is over, and that also means that our August contest has come to a close. And so, for those of you that didn't know, we had a Mac contest, a photo scavenger hunt, where all you have to do is basically take pictures of items with the word Mac in them. For example, macaroni and cheese. And you could submit as many photos as you want. So the winner for this contest was Judy Z. And she actually had the most submissions too. I think she submitted like 66 pictures or so. She did a good job. So it was really no surprise to me that she won. There were a few other people that entered the contest that had a lot of images as well. But, you know, 66 pictures, that's a lot. So Judy Z, she's the winner of $950 worth of MacBook accessories. And I'll be mailing it out to her very soon. And I've already contacted her, so I'll be sending that stuff to her very soon. So, another thing to keep in mind too, it's no longer August, it's now September, which means our monthly guest reviewer, Louis Rocha, also known as Louis Mayhem 17. He was our guest reviewer for the month of August. Louis did an awesome job, and so he's no longer the monthly guest reviewer. But he did such a great job with his app reviews that we've decided to keep him on for a little bit longer, and he's going to be just a guest contributor on the website. So if you enjoyed watching his app reviews on BMAi and iPhone, well, then we'll keep posting those, and we'll keep giving him a few app reviews here and there to keep helping us out, since we have so many apps that there are out there to review. So he'll keep us ahead of those. But for the month of September, we've decided to make our monthly guest reviewer a person that's probably common to a lot of you guys that keep up with the videos on YouTube. He's a really cool guy, has a really cool style, and you probably know him as Chizzy79. So Chai, you are the monthly guest reviewer for September. Congrats, I'll be getting a hold of you a little bit later and talking about all the different things you can help us out with, like app reviews. So surprise, we always need help with app reviews. And maybe we can send you some products as well that you can help us review. So congratulations, Chai. You deserve it. Okay, next. Review preview. I haven't done one of these in a long time, guys. My review preview. Basically, I just want to let you know what items I have coming up down the pipeline as far as reviews go. So let's just go through those really quick, okay? These are some items that my gear store has sent me. They sent me a few of the things that they're going to start selling on their website. So they wanted me to check them out and review for them. And a couple of things are like the Trexta leather case. Got a review coming up for that one pretty soon. I have another one right here. It's like a holster style case. Trexta. Elma. They also sent me some Sonic 3s. You guys have probably seen these on Carlos's or It's Me Morpheus's review. They're not in there because they're right here. I'm using them. I'm testing them out. Pretty cool so far. Got something here. Let's see. From Ideal Case, they sent me their clip-on style case with a Ghost Rider type of hologram looking thing. And a backup battery. Storm backup battery. Okay. Those are items coming up. Oh, also, my gear store sent me the Trexta MacBook Air sleeve. I don't have a MacBook Air, but I'll still review for you guys and just show you you know, what it looks like and might get my opinion on that. So also some cases here. The Corsa Senna case review coming up. I already filmed that one. Just gotta edit that down. I don't have it inside here, but the Contour metal earpiece. It's like the really skinny earpiece. It's probably almost as skinny as the original Apple earpiece that they came out with. Got that review coming up. The iMetal headphones from Maximo. Really cool headphones. This one's coming down the pike as well. The TubeStick Hybrid. I've done a review of this in the past, but I'm going to do another one again because they have their live TV app that works with this. So supposedly it should work kind of like a Sling player and allow you to watch live television on your iPhone. So I'm going to be showing you guys this very soon. Just got another this product not too long ago from Zacuto. And it is the Zacuto film holder. You basically use this to film with your iPhone. It's like a little holster. We'll get into that later. Anyways. the Skosh Bluetooth headphones. TuneStream headphones. Be reviewing that very soon. Jaybird sent me out their Bluetooth Freedom headphones. So that's this one right here. Be reviewing that very soon. Bodyguards. This product has been out for a while, and they sent me this not too long ago, so testing this out. I'm shooting up a review, post up a review of that. Also, the Jaybird Endorphin Rush. Really cool sport headphones coming up soon. Where's that really cool thing I got for you guys? Where's that? Where'd it go? There it is. the Crystal, My View Crystal Personal Viewers. Pretty cool product. I'll give you guys a little review of that and show you, and hopefully I'll be able to demonstrate it. It's kind of tough because it's glasses, but you know, you'll get the idea. And I think that's about it. As far as the stuff I have around me right now, that's good enough. So, quite a few things coming up, guys. Some of these things I've already shot the reviews over the weekend, and so I just gotta edit them, upload them, post them on the site and on my YouTube channel. And so just expect those things coming soon. And what was the last one? More last announcement is StickCam, formerly known as Blog TV. Now I guess we'll just call it BMAi Live. So we have our live video webcast show this Saturday, 8 p.m. Pacific time, 11 p.m. Eastern time, on StickCam.com. I'll give you guys links for that for our StickCam channel. And for this Saturday, we're going to be talking to Roberto from ThrowBoy, and ThrowBoy is a company that makes those pillows, custom pillows, hand-stitched pillows to in the shape of Mac symbols. If you haven't seen ThrowBoy, go check out the Tom did a review of ThrowBoy a little while back. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, go check that out. We'll be talking to Roberto, who is the actual owner of the company, the man himself that actually puts together the pillows by hand. So we'll be talking to him on Saturday, as well as having a couple giveaways and just chatting it up about iPhone-related topics and things and such as. Okay? So that is it. I believe that's all I have to tell you guys. And I've already used up enough of your time. So I'll talk to you guys later, and keep an eye out for those reviews of this product I just showed you. Peace out.